I gotta tell you, you know, on my way to bed last night, I always like to check my news feeds, and before I went to sleep, I found out that a good friend of mine here in Los Angeles, a Los Angeles city councilman for years, he knew everything about Los Angeles. When I came here to L.A., he was one of the first people I met because he was one of the city fathers, and he was so nice to me. I mean, he's nice to everybody, but I learned so much about Los Angeles. And I remember, you know, the city hall where the Daily Planet used to be and on the Superman series. And I remember Tom LaBonge, city councilman, when I would go visit him at city hall, he would stop traffic out there and I'd be able to drive into that garage in that beautiful building that we all know on the freeway there. But yeah, Tom LaBonge, so many things he did for Los Angeles. And he put on a thing along with my buddy Gary Goltz. Gary Goltz has the Broadway Crawford Highway Patrol car. And Tom LaBonge and Gary, one of their favorite television shows, and mine too, was Highway Patrol with Broadway Crawford. So Tom LaBonge and Gary Goltz got together and said, why don't we do a parade, a salute to law enforcement, down Hollywood Boulevard, and we'll call it 10-4 Day. And we always have it on 10-4. And Tom was very, very, very active in doing that. And it was just wonderful. We will miss Tom LaBonge, city councilman here in Los Angeles. And all I can say, and I know one thing about Tom. He loved rock and roll music. He really did. He listened to rock and roll stations. He listens to us here, or listened to us here on Sirius XM. So, Tom, rest in peace. And I know you are in rock and roll heaven. Rock it out with some of your favorite bands. Here are the Righteous Brothers on the 60s on 6.
If you believe in forever, then life is just a one-night stand.
If you believe in forever.
life is just a one-night stand.